Hey guys, Yelty here, and I'm back with day 14 of the LEGO Harry Potter Advent Calendar for 2019. I'm happy with this. I mean, like, we're nearly about halfway through this. It is like, it's just amazing. Just all the builds have just really surprised me and the minifigs. But I'm getting distracted again. So, door 14 is literally just there. Wonder what we get. Are we gonna get a minifig or are we gonna get another build? Don't forget to mention that we do still need the Hufflepuff flags. Oh! Yay! We got Hermione! Oh, that's so great! Now we've got the whole gang back together. That's so cool. Let's see. Na, 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 na. There we go. There is Hermione. That is so cool. I don't know for sure, but I think this torso might be exclusive. I'm not sure. Because, like, it's got the parting down the middle with the cloak. I'm not sure. I want to take a closer look at that. That looks really cool. I don't think I've ever seen that before. She has a worried face at the back. It's got the hood. He's got the scarf. She's got a nice smiley face and she's got her lovely hair. She also comes with her two wands. There we go. That's so cool. I'm gonna put her right here. Oh, there we go. So now we have the three back together. That is actually really cool. I'm glad we got that. So let's see. We've done 14 and 15 is here. I wonder what we're gonna get. It won't be a minifig, so I'm thinking it might be the Hufflepuff flag. Or it could be something else, I don't quite know. But we'll find out tomorrow and I shall see you guys then. Bye!